हे गाइस, दिस इज राजस्थान राजस्थान जुडिशरी पेपर सेट बी आंसर की. एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, अंडर द प्रोविजंस ऑफ द एसआरए, व्हेन अ पार्ट ऑफ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विच टेकन बाय इटसेल्फ कैन एंड ऑट टू बी स्पेसिफिकली परफॉर्म्ड स्टैंड्स ऑन अ सेपरेट एंड इंडिपेंडेंट फुटिंग फ्रॉम अनदर पार्ट ऑफ द सेम कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विच कैन नॉट और ऑट नॉट टू बी स्पेसिफिकली परफॉर्म्ड, देन द आंसर इज थ्री, द कोर्ट मे डायरेक्ट द स्पेसिफिक परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द फॉर्मर पार्ट. सो द पार्ट विच कैन बी परफॉर्म्ड कैन बी order to be performed. Question number 2, under the transfer of property act, attached to the earth does not means wall or building. Option 4. 3, under the Indian Contract Act, a contract to perform the promise or discharge the liability of a third person in case of his default first is a contract of guarantee. Question number 4, which of the following statement with reference to section 3 of the Indian Revenue Act is not correct? So third is not correct because a caricature is a document. 5th, if for a period of dash a member of a house of the legislature of a state without permission of the house is absent from all the meetings thereof, the house may declare his seat vacant. So how many days? For 60 days if the person is absent, then the seat may be declared vacant. Under the CPC, which of the following is not a supplemental proceeding? So granting a permanent injunction is not a supplemental proceeding and it is not provided under CPC but SRA. So option 4 will be the right answer. Question number 7, under the CPC, in one situation the contract of engagement of a lawyer by a party to the suit will be deemed to continue even after the death of that party, which is that situation? So it's first, till the pleader informed the court about death of the party. Question number 8, for the purpose of hearing any reference under Article 143 of the Constitution of India, the minimum number of judges of Supreme Court who are to sit for the purpose shall be 5. Question 9, in which of the following case, presumption of a contract to the contrary under Section 230 of the Indian Contract Act shall not be presumed? So it's 2, where the principal does not disclose the name of his agent. Kyunki yahan pe kya hoga aapka? Where the agent does not disclose the name of the principal. Question number 10, an advertisement in a newspaper inviting tender is an invitation for proposal. What is meant by statutory interpretation? The interpretation of a statute by a court. Option 3 is the correct answer. I think question 12 is wrong. If not, please do let me know the correct answer. Question number 13, under the provisions of the Rajasthan Rent Control Act 2001, which of the following is not a requisite regarding inspection of a rented premises? So option 4, such inspection shall be carried out only in the presence of tenant. Aisa kuch bhi section mein nahi likha hua hai. So section 4 will be the right answer. Any suit filed under the provisions of the SRA shall be disposed of by the court within a period of dash from the date of service of summon to be defendant. It's 12 month period, which is extendable up to 12 plus 6. 15th, to enforce a right of preemption, period of limitation is 3 years. Option 2. Ut res majus valet quam periet, I'm sorry if the pronunciation is wrong, is also known as. So these all, this maxim support all these rules, okay. Question number 17. Under the CPC, in which of the following case, signed does not include stamped? So judgment mein signed ka matlab stamped nahi hota hai. I guess there was a case law regarding that. Question number 18, which of the following statement regarding chapter 8 of the TPA relating to of transfers of actionable claim is incorrect? So the correct answer for this is 1, this chapter applies to instrument which are for the time being by law or custom negotiable. This is the finger of the person who has uploaded the question paper on some group. So thank you sir for uploading the question paper. Question number 19, the writ jurisdiction of High Court is wider than the jurisdiction of Supreme Court. Examine the correct answer. So yes, Article 226 can be invoked to establish fundamental rights as well as any other right. So it is applicable for legal right as well, but in case of 32, only fundamental rights are there. So option 1 will be the right answer for question number 19. Question number 20. Under Section 15 of the Limitation Act, exclusion of time is not applicable to option 2, appeals. Question 21, according to dash of interpretation, the meaning of the word is to be judged by the company it keeps. It's 3, nociter a sauces. 22, under Rajasthan Rent Control Act, an application made under section 23 shall be disposed by the rent authority within dash from the date of presentation of the application. It should be disposed of within 60 days. Option 3 is the right answer. अंडर द सी पी सी विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट करेक्ट. सो द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट हेयर इज फोर्थ. डिक्री इंक्लूड्स एनी एडजुडिकेशन फ्रॉम विच एन अपील लाइज एज एन अपील फ्रॉम एन ऑर्डर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 24. द रिपीलमेंट ऑफ द राजस्थान प्रमाइसिस कंट्रोल ऑफ रेंट एंड एविक्शन एक्ट 1950 बाय सेक्शन 32 ऑफ द राजस्थान रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट 2001 अफेक्टेड विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. सो नन ऑफ द अबव इज द करेक्ट आंसर. 25th is on application under section 22E, Rajasthan Rent Control Act, court fee shall be payable. It's rupees 100. 2 is the correct answer. Which of the following statement with reference to Indian Evidence Act is not correct? So 3rd is not correct. Counterpart of a document as against the party who execute them comes under primary evidence and not secondary. So 3rd is the right answer here. 27. Under which section it is proved, provided that in all civil proceedings the husband or wife of any party to the suit shall be a competent witness. So it's section 120. Pending proceeding in a representative suit, the dispute is settled between plaintiff and defendant. The jointly filed an application to record settlement, which was allowed. Suit was decreed in terms of the settlement. Is there any procedural irregularity? So yes, there is a procedural irregularity and court cannot grant permission without following the due procedure, being a representative suit. So fourth will be the correct answer for this. Now next is 29. Which of the following statement regarding gift under TPA is correct? So transfer. The correct answer for this is option 3. If the donee dies before acceptance, the gift is void. So 3 is the correct answer for this, okay, not 2. Question number 30. Under the Constitution of India, provision to disqualification on ground of defection is made in 10th schedule. 31. Section 87 of the Indian Evidence Act provides for presumption as to books, maps and charts. Option 2 is the correct answer. 32. Which of the following is not defined under Section 2 of the Limitation Act? So check is not defined. 3rd is the correct answer. 33. Under the Indian Contract Act, requisite for a valid ratification is 1st. Knowledge of the correct facts of the case. 34. Under the Limitation Act, which of the following is not a correct definition? So, first is not a correct definition. Tort means a civil wrong which is not exclusively the breach of contract or breach of trust. Okay. This is the correct definition. So, option 1 is wrong here. 35. The concept of free legal aid takes its root from which article of the Constitution of India? It's Article 39A. Order made under Section 144 of the CRPC shall not remain in force for more than 2 months from the making thereof. Under Section 32 of the POCSO, a person shall be eligible to be appointed as a special public prosecutor only if he had been in practice for not less than 7 years as an advocate. Question number 38. Under the Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act, which of the following statement regarding protection officer is correct? So, second is correct. Penalty is prescribed for not discharging duty by prosecution. Protection officer. Okay. The other two are incorrect. 39. Under the provisions of Section 105A of the CRPC, identifying includes. So it includes option 2, establishment of a proof that the property was derived from the commission of an offense. Question number 40. While releasing the offenders after admonition under the provision of Offender Act 1958, which of the following facts need not be taken into consideration by the court? So option 4th, punishment provided for the offence need not be considered under this act. With reference to section 90 IPC, consent of a child means the consent given by a person who is under 12 years of age. This question was in CBI as well, as far as I remember. 42. Under IPC, which of the following is not a punishable offence? So making preparation to commit murder is not punishable. 43. A prosecutes B for adultery with C. A's wife B denies that C is A's wife, but the court convicts B of adultery. Afterwards, C is prosecuted for bigamy in marrying B during A's lifetime. C says that she never was A's wife. The judgment against B is irrelevant against C. First is the correct option. 44. Under the JJ Act, who may not be designated as a child welfare officer? So, I am not sure about this answer. I believe it's all of the above. If not, please do let me know. 45. Under the provision of DV Act, which of the following statement regarding protection order is wrong? So third is wrong. Breach of protection order is non-cognizable offense. It's cognizable offense. Okay. 46. Under Section 17 of the Probation of Offender Act, rules can be framed by state government with the approval of central government. Question number 47. Z's will contains these words. I direct that all my remaining property be equally divided between A, B, and C. A dishonestly scratches out B's name, intending that it may be believed that whole was left to himself. And C, what offense A has committed? The offense is forgery. Question number 48. Evidence in the proceeding of 125 of the CRPC shall be recorded in the manner prescribed for summons cases as provided in Section 126. 49. The Indecent Representation of Women Prohibition Act 1986 is published in the Gazette of India on 2nd of October 1987. Fourth is the correct answer. For the purpose of Section 141 of the NI Act, company does not mean third group of individual. 51. Which where an offender under the JJ Act is punishable with offense with imprisonment for less than 3 years, then such offense shall be non-cognizable, bailable, and tribal by magistrate. 52. Offense under Section 232 of the IPC is cognizable, non-bailable, and tribal by Code of Session. Provision of Section 3 to 13 of the POCSO Act shall not apply in case of medical examination or medical treatment of child when such medical examination or medical treatment is undertaken with the consent of his parents. Question number 54. Under the CRPC, security for good behavior from the person disseminating seditious matters can be demanded by executive magistrate. Fourth is the right answer. 55. Which of the following statement in respect of Section 320 is not correct? So third is not correct. When an appeal is pending, no compromise for the offense shall be allowed without the leave of the appellate court. 56. How many fundamental principles are provided in Section 3 of the Juvenile Justice Act? It's 16. 57. Under IPC, when the imprisonment awarded for solitary confinement shall exceed 3 months, the solitary confinement shall not exceed 7 days in any month of the whole imprisonment awarded. Aur aise aapka 14 din hai. 58. For the purpose of Section 23 of the POCSO Act, which among the following is not correct? So, the correct answer here is 3. On contravention of the provision of subsection 1, 2 of 23, the accused shall be liable to be punished with imprisonment of either description for a period which shall not be less than 1 year, but which may extend to 2 years or with fine or both. This is the wrong statement, hence the correct answer. 59. Which statement with reference to section 101, JJ Act is wrong? So first statement, an appeal shall lie against an order of the board before the children's court. Nahi hoga, court of session hoga, okay. 60. For the purpose of Section 363A of the IPC, minor means a female under 18 years of age. 61. Under Section 13 of the IPC, definition of queen was repealed by Adaptation Order 1950. 62. Under the Sexual Harassment of Women at Workplace, Prevention, Prohibition and Redressal Act 2013, in the constitution of Internal Complaint Committee, at least dash of the total members so nominated shall be women. So it is third option, one half of the members. A soldier fires on a mob by the order of a superior officer in conformity with the commands of the law. Work done by A comes under which general exception? So it's act done by person believing himself bound by law. 64. Which provision of the CRPC deals with identification of person arrested? It's 54A. 65. Under Section 65 of the Indian Penal Code, the terms for which the court directs the offender to be imprisoned in default of payment of fine shall not exceed 1/4 of the term of imprisonment, which is the maximum fixed for the offence. So first is the correct answer here. 66 is under Section 41 of the CRPC, whom among the following police cannot arrest without warrant? So correct answer here is who commits in presence of a police officer a non-cognizable offense, because as provided under Section 42, in case a person commits a non-cognizable offense, then if he denies to give his name and address correctly, then only a police officer can arrest. बट अगर सिर्फ सेक्शन 41 की बात करें तो उसमें थर्ड ऑप्शन भी नहीं दिया हुआ है. सो आई एम कन्फ्यूज रिगार्डिंग दिस. मोस्ट अप्रोप्रिएट वन है इसका आंसर. थ्री भी हो सकता है, ये भी हो सकता है कि इसे कैंसिल कर दिया जाए. ओके. 67. सेक्शन 143 टू 147 ऑफ द एनआई एक्ट केम इनटू फोर्स ऑन 6 फेब 2003. 68. Being in possession of a false weight or measure is a punishable offense under section 266 of the Indian Penal Code. 69. A is tried for the murder of B by intentionally shooting him dead. In trial, the irrelevant fact is, first, A was in habit of shooting at people with intent to murder them. General behavior नहीं हम देखते, ठीक है? 70. The judgment passed by Honorable Supreme Court in Hardeep Singh versus State of Punjab is related to section 319 of the CRPC. Fourth is the correct answer. Now, I am so sorry, but I was not able to solve these Hindi questions. कुछ मैंने लगाने की कोशिश की है. If you find it correct, then please check कर लें. Otherwise, you have to wait for the official answer key. 73 is अध्यादेश शब्द में उपसर्ग है. अधि उपसर्ग होगा इसका. निषेध शब्द का संधि विच्छेद है. नी प्लस सेध. ऑप्शन 2. शुद्ध वाक्य आई डोंट नो. 76 is कान में फूंक मारना. मुहावरे का अर्थ है चुगली करना. अकारण का विलोम है सकारण. अशुद्ध आई डोंट नो. सो आई लेफ्ट दीज थिंग्स. नाउ इंग्लिश. ओके. 86. फिल इन द ब्लैंक विद एप्रोप्रिएट आर्टिकल. इंडिया विल बिकम अ सुपर पावर शॉर्टली. फर्स्ट. 87. चूज द वर्ड विच इज ऑपोजिट इन मीनिंग टू द वर्ड एक्सट्रानियस. इट्स 3. दैट इज रेलेवेंट. 88. चूज द करेक्ट सिनोनिम ऑफ द वर्ड लेथार्जी. इट्स लिस्टलेसनेस. ऑप्शन 3. 89. चूज करेक्ट स्पेल्ड वर्ड. इट्स 2. मोनोटोनस. 90. फिल इन द ब्लैंक विद एप्रोप्रिएट फ्रेजल वर्ब. So it's 1. Carried off. 91 is choose the correct active passive voice. So it's 2. Let the needy be helped. 92. Fill in the blank with the appropriate phrasal verb. 4th. Put in. 93. Choose the correct active passive voice. So 4th will be the correct answer for this. A water detection test on Mars was conducted successfully by this scientist. 94 is fill in the blank with an appropriate article. So an would be the answer. 2. 95. The synonym for verbose is talkative. 96. The chief guest with his wife has left. 97th is third. He said that he had been writing an application to the mayor about the pathetic condition of the road. 98 is 1. Mother asked her son why was he leaving the house early that day. 99 is choose the word which is opposite in the meaning. So congenial ka opposite hoga fourth unpleasant. 100 is choose the correct sentence. When I woke up, he had already eaten breakfast. So this is the answer key which I have tried to mark as correctly as possible. Errors ho sakte hain. I'm damn sure errors honge. Aur agar aapko sahi koi answer pata hai, to please do let me know. And if you know the answers of these Hindi questions, please do let me know. That would be of great help. And it would be very nice if you could share how was the paper. Although on the first appearance मुझे paper easy लग रहा है. कट ऑफ हाई जाने के chances हैं, but then राजस्थान का कभी कट ऑफ ज़्यादा हाई गया नहीं है, तो कुछ कह नहीं सकते अभी फ़िलहाल. ओके. सो ऑल द बेस्ट एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. एंड इफ़ यू फाइंड एनी क्वेश्चन रॉन्ग, एनी आंसर रॉन्ग, and if you know the right answer, please do let me know. If you have any other query, please write it in the comment section below. I will answer it if in case I know the answer. Okay, thank you for watching.